we get to this factory up here, I'll put a 2-slot trailer on each of these trucks. Just sitting there destroying these two trucks. Oh. Haven't passed here, have I? Nope. Didn't think so. Just give me a second, I need to put my fan on. I'm getting quite warm here. There we go. And this is where I need to turn. Leave that first truck, or the yellow truck back there, refuel, and grab the trailer I need on this one. Do the same with this. Not that I really need to refuel, but I'm gonna. That truck can take that one. Now, how am I gonna get out to the ruined factory? I don't know how this road is. I know what it's like there, and it's not that bad. Why is it not saying my mission? There we go. So I'm gonna try to just follow this road around. I think it's probably safer to go this way. Uh-oh. Really? I never understand why would the truck follow the truck in front instead of the winch point. Doesn't make sense. It's turning like that, the fleet star behind was gonna try to overtake the trailer I'm towing on this truck. Although it was the trailer it's attached to. Like they slowed the trucks down when one's towing another for the sake of stopping you saving time by doing it. And it's a bit annoying. It's the only reason I can think why you go slower. Okay, so two. I thought all four needed to go to the same place. Oh no, four to railway station and another two to the factory. I didn't see that other two to the factory part when I was looking at the mission earlier. Which factory? That factory. Okay. I reckon I can do that. We'll see how we can go, if we can go around through that way and get out. And if we can, I'll follow that road around, take one load to the factory, come back, grab another one, and do it that way. But if we can do that, then I can also bring in the trucks this way to bring them out that way easier. I've got fuel there. Not telling me how much fuel I've got. Fuel station just there anyway. I've always turned around to go back out that way. I didn't realize it could go straight through. Okay. I'll drop off the... I'll leave the Fleet Star here. And I'll go in this way and see if I can get through that way to get out and see what that's like. I'll follow my markers for now and drive out that way. No idea why I'm going so slow. Surely it's not that boggy. There we go, now I'm moving. This bit does look much worse. It doesn't even look like a road here or a path. On the map it does. That way definitely makes me hope I can get out the back of the factory. Thank you. looking at my fuel, I might be cutting it a bit fine. So I've just passed half a tank. Looking at it here, doesn't look like I can. Oh! I'm gonna leave this trailer here. I thought these would be much bigger than this. Like I can get out there, good. Hopefully this road's okay. on. I'm hoping I can get this. Sure how far it is in total, but I've only got 37 litres. Was lucky. Felt like I was gonna roll it. Looks a bit more solid if I go around this way a bit more. I am close. That's the factory I'm going to, but I only have 16 liters left. You know what? I'm going to try to get around to the fuel station. Which is down there. I should be able to almost go straight there. I don't think I'm gonna make it. Nah, not gonna make it. So close. This one is so close to it that I'll just drive this there.